Okay, now I'm going to be adding a little bit more pancake mix. You just want to get your desired consistency.
Okay, now the pancake's ready, and that's how it turned out.